Cars, and here at the Geneva Motor Show, it revealed this, the new 718 Boxster. Porsche revived the 718 nameplate as an homage to the 718 sports car that won numerous races in the late 1950s and early 1960s. Porsche also brought back the designation, so folks won't be confused between this car and all of those new 911 turbos. The standard Boxster uses a new 2-liter flat 4 turbo engine that cranks out 300 horsepower and 280 pound-feet of torque. While the Boxster S model comes with a 2.5-liter turbocharged mill, developing 350 horsepower and 309 pound-feet of torque. According to the brand, this new engine should help to enhance fuel economy by up to 14%. Both of the engines are paired to a 6-speed manual transmission as standard, although the PDK automatic is available as an option. Jumping from 0 to 60 miles an hour will take 4.5 seconds in the standard car, while the S model will do it in 4 seconds flat. To make sure the car can handle that new turbo power, Porsche has also retuned the suspension and added larger brakes. Now the styling on the 718 Boxster looks very similar to the old car, but Porsche says that every single body part except for the luggage compartment, windshield, and the convertible top has been changed. With that new turbo power and better fuel economy, the new 718 Boxster promises tons of